Would you be brave enough to survive this?
Your life